God and the Kingdom of Heaven and Earth versus Judas Iscariot.
Not a lot is known about Judas Iscariot, except for that he was chosen to be an apostle, that he betrayed Jesus, and then he hung himself.
Does Judas Iscariot belong in hell?
Judas.
If Judas sits in hell, there is no heaven.
Judas Iscariot. He is in hell.
Judas Iscariot.
Judas
is free to leave whenever he wants to.
When I think of Judas, my heart breaks.
Judas Iscariot!
Savannah could have prevented this tragedy. It was Jesus, not Judas, he chose.
Judas!
Listen, Judas. We don't give no good goddamn about this.
Judas Iscariot.
Judas. He succumbed to this.
Judas?
Judas Iscariot, I am ashamed of you. Selfish boy, you
Judas!
To know.
Honestly, he didn't require any nudging. Judas Iscariot.
Judas Iscariot.
Hey, Judas, why are you so hung up?
Judas!
Judas Iscariot is trying to wreak havoc.
Did you get the sense or impression that Judas was recanting out of a genuine remorse?
Judas had no remorse!
Jesus!
His fear left no room!
What exactly is the difference between you and Judas Iscariot?
It's your client! Judas Iscariot freezing his narrow ass off in the ninth circle of hell!
Judas Iscariot!
Judas!
Judas!
Judas Iscariot!
Judas!
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 Judas!